Hey guys, it's me and Dan, and today we're here to try out the tteokbokki I have just bought, and it's from Kimbap. And I'm in a mall, and it's so awkward to film. So we'll try this only a little bit, then I'll eat this probably inside when I get home. And I'm in a mall, so I'm gonna try at least three pieces. And it costs 99 pesos. And let's see if it's really affordable. Because I've been craving something Korean that might destroy my taste buds from the spiciness. So it's super red. I haven't tried a tteokbokki that is red. That is this red. It looks really spicy. I'm scared. I'm not a spicy kind of person. Ooh, there's things. There's tteokbokki, there's parang fish bowl. We're gonna try it. We'll see. Good thing I have a drink. And I'm scared. This is so red. I'm in a mall, by the way, because our professor dismissed us early, and it's so awkward to film because people might judge me. I'm inside a food court with like many people, but yeah, whatever, let's try this. I'm scared.
Holy shit.
Not as spicy as I expected, but it is spicy though. I'm starting to feel it. It has good flavors. And let's try this. I don't know what this one is. It looks like a fish bowl or a squid bowl. I don't know the difference, really. Let's try this. It's like fish bowl, not or squid bowl, but spicy. I like the flavor, it's so good. I like the spice, and I'm vlogging awkwardly. People are staring because I'm talking to my camera. It's, oh my god. I'm starting to feel the spiciness. I'm looking red. I'm starting to feel it. It has a light. Oh shit. So this is the last piece for today. I'm gonna eat this at the house because I might cry here. It's so spicy. I'm slightly red already because it is the spice kicked in late. It's so spicy, man. There, I've been craving for spicy things, so now I got it. Thank you, Kimbap, for making this. This is actually nice. So yeah, bye!
Peace.